Introduce yourself to everybody again.
Yeah, I'm Vito.
Vito, the chef?
Yeah, Vito, yeah.
You cook the best food for Manny Pacquiao?
Murai, the chief cook. I'm assistant. Chief cook, Murai.
And what's for breakfast today?
Filipino style, pinakbit.
Looks good.
Yeah, and this, pacquiao.
Very
Philippine
good.
Style.
Yeah. Buboy, how's the food?
It's Buboy. Vice Mayor.
How's
Buboy,
the
Prentice. How does?
Muy bien, good. Perfect. Chef, doing a great job.
Yeah.
Everybody's happy.
Everybody.
What's more, right?
Is that a Filipino? For the champ.
For the champ.
For the champ. Your prediction?
Yeah.
That's 5-star general. Right?
Good fight.
Who wins?
Our pambansa kamao, Manny Pacquiao, the destroyer, Pacman, wins. Fight.
And then hopefully becomes president.
Yeah.
Manny Pacquiao eats for breakfast. He has a good run. He has a good afternoon.
This pusit from Cebu, Boswaki.
Looks amazing.
Good.
Good job.
Pido.
Thank you. You're doing a great job, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
Amazing. Manny's looking in the best shape ever.
This is for the breakfast.
Breakfast for everybody.
But
I'm saying, the chef. I'm saying Manny looks amazing. Your food is working. What's the most important food for a boxer? Most important.
Beef and chicken. Native chicken.
And what fighters should not eat? Is there anything fighters should not eat?
Yeah, should I eat?
Don't eat donuts.
What's this, sir?
It's a fish, halibut.
Halibut? This
is the
halibut. You have a shout out to anyone?
What do you make?
Shout out to the people in the Philippines. Keep supporting us.
Everywhere.
Bulalo soup.
Beep.
Should be healthy for you, huh?
Yeah.
Good. Ellie, is this your plate, Ellie?
That's my plate.
Ellie woke up early and he's hungry.
But I told him, Manny's looking phenomenal and it all starts from the food. If you eat healthy, you feel good, you feel happy. Boo Boy's happy, he's eating breakfast. It's good?
Yeah.
Hey, great job, Boo Boy. Manny's looking amazing.
How's the food, Boo Boy?
No comment, that must be good.
Good.
I was watching videos of Manny 13 years ago. He looks the same now from 13 years ago. Same speed, same power. You agree?
Yeah, I agree.
But it's a big fight?
Only the number comes up.
Just the age?
The age only comes up.
But you're doing a great job on the mitts too. How hard is he hitting?
How hard? Where do we see that in August 21?
yeah.
Thank you. Buboy, are you on Instagram? Enjoy. If people want to follow you?
Yeah.
What is it?
What's your Instagram?
No, I don't have Instagram, but I have a blog. That's Buboy Fernandez's blog.
All right, make sure to follow Buboy Fernandez's blog. Thank you so much, Buboy. Great job. Guys,
yeah, I'll send it to Sean.
Boo Boy, they are on the undercard. Daro and Anthony Cuba. How was the workout with Manny today, guys?
Yes, it's also Cuano.
Oh, Cuano. Okay.
How was the workout today, guys?
Great run, great ab workout. Felt those today.
Good job. How's it going?
Entonces habla español.
Me? Poquito.
Yeah, I'll send it to Sean anyways.
And I'll follow you, right?
Yeah, all right.
Awesome.
All right,
yeah. All right, there you have it. Tell them where to follow you, Anthony Cuba.
Junior? Anthony _ Cuba 24.
And where they follow you at?
Team Dato, TEAMDATO.
And Les, where they follow you?
LS Boxing. Thank you, Ellie.
There you have it. Stay tuned right
Appreciate
here. They had a legendary moment. It's like training with Muhammad Ali. It's like training with Mike Tyson. Yep. Iconic.
Training with eight division world champion.
How did it feel? You did what he was doing. You ran with him. You did sit-ups with him.
Great. Felt great.
And you guys are on the card. Lester, they're fighting on the card.
Yeah.
Exciting.
No.
Yeah,
there you have. Hey, Anthony, who should I throw in the pool really quick?
Yeah, that's me.
We're friends. We
had Dato. You get Dato.
You think he'd be a good sport?
Yeah. He's a cool guy.
That's so cool.
I don't know if he'll stay
Throw me, though. I forgot my extra clothes.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Viewsnewsreport.com. I'm going to take back report.